Could Namor the Submariner possibly be coming to the MCU a lot sooner than we thought? Well, according to a recent casting call for Marvel Studios, it seems like that may be the case. How's it going, everybody? It's Warren, and Namor the Submariner is a really old character from the comics that has not made his way into the MCU yet, although fans have been wanting him for a very long time now. He's been teased to enter the MCU a few times, which we'll talk about in this video, but now it seems like we may have further evidence that he could be entering the MCU soon. So let's talk about this new casting call from Marvel that could possibly tease Namor the Submariner entering the MCU. But first, if you'd like a chance to win an Xbox One or a PS4, be sure to subscribe to my channel, like the video, and comment below with your favorite superhero or villain so you can enter my giveaway. I'll be picking a winner at 500,000 subscribers. So, thanks to geeks worldwide, we have discovered that Marvel is casting for an upcoming movie a character who sounds a lot like Namor the Submariner. The character, who Marvel Studios codenamed David, is described as a ruler of an ancient, distant kingdom, and Marvel Studios is supposedly searching for an actor who is preferably of Asian descent. So, this character is described as a ruler of an ancient, distant kingdom. Now, that definitely sounds like Atlantis, which is where Namor, of course, is from and lives. Atlantis is definitely an ancient kingdom, and Atlantis is at the bottom of the ocean, so it's definitely a distant kingdom as well. So, more likely than not, this casting call is for somebody to play Namor the Submariner. This means that Namor is more than likely coming to Phase 4, and will most likely be coming in Doctor Strange the Multiverse of Madness. The reason that Namor will most likely be coming to Phase 4 is because the rights to Namor are kind of similar to the rights to the Hulk. Just like the rights to the Hulk, Marvel Studios cannot make a Namor solo film, however, they can put Namor in other movies. And right now it seems like there is only a few options of what movies Namor could appear in. Now, a lot of people know about the Namor Easter egg in Avengers Endgame. Okoye mentions an underwater earthquake off the coast of Africa. Many people think that this was a reference to Namor, considering the rivalry between Wakanda and Atlantis. However, Black Panther 2 is only in the outline phase right now. It is not yet in pre-production. So the fact that they are doing a casting call for the character right now means that he probably won't appear in Black Panther 2. But another option, which is more likely, is that he could appear in Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. Scott Derrickson, who directed Doctor Strange and is coming back to direct Doctor Strange 2, once teased Namor. He posted this picture to his Instagram and Twitter and not too long after deleted the photo. Many people think that he deleted it because it gave away too much about his upcoming Doctor Strange sequel. That could definitely be the reason why Scott Derrickson deleted his post, and seeing as how Doctor Strange is going to deal with the multiverse, Namor could definitely make an appearance in the movie. And Namor has also been teased in the past as well. He was actually teased in Iron Man 2. Towards the end of Iron Man 2, where Nick Fury is meeting with Tony Stark about the Avengers initiative, there's a globe in the background that has markers on different locations on the world for events that SHIELD is monitoring. And one of those markers is placed right in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. This was widely believed to be the first tease for Atlantis and Namor the Submariner. So it seems like Marvel has been trying to get Namor the Submariner in a movie for a very long time now. And this casting call does seem to line up with the description of Namor, so it seems like we could be seeing Namor as early on as Phase 4 of the MCU. This is super exciting news, so be sure to let me know how excited you are to possibly see Namor as early on as Phase 4. Be sure to comment with how excited you are. Also, comment with your favorite superhero or villain, like this video, and subscribe to my channel so you can enter my giveaway and stay up to date on everything relating to the MCU. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and as always, thank you all so much for watching. Woof woof.